Hello guys, my name is Matthew, and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can enable automations and all the power-ups at Trello. First things first, we have to create ourselves an account or log into our existing account at Trello.com. When we are at our boards or in our workspace at Trello.com, you want to pick the board. As you can see, I have three available. And we want to go to the top right corner of this board. And there's this option of three dots, and next to them is show menu. We are going to click on show menu, and straight away we have power ups here. I already have board export for Excel, CSV, PDF, or image. But if we want to get more power ups, we need to click on power up buttons. Now we can pick from all the power ups that Trello is giving us. Featured or enabled. At the moment, I only have this board export that I added before. You can always go to settings or enable it or disable it. And straight away, we can pick from all of those. For example, Jira, Gmail. But those are integrations that I will cover later. For example, let's go to Countdown. We can just press simply on Add. And Add. And as you can see, it's already enabled. So once you enable it, and you'll go back to the right sidebar of Trello in the menu option, you can see all the enabled power-ups that you have. For example, Countdown is here, and you can view the power-up like this. Straight away, there are some settings you can go through and basically read about the Countdown. If you go into the list or into the cards you already have, you just press simply left click, and you can see power ups here on the right corner, and there is the Countdown that we added. We click on it and we can set it from card due date, set target date and time, pin Countdown, markdown, not done, remove Countdown. Set it from count to date, and as you can see, we only have 12 minutes, or we are past 12 minutes after the Countdown, and that's what the Countdown does. And this way you can manage all the power ups. So thanks for watching, and see you on the next video.